It's been amazing. This amazing feeling, the glory of God, and He is coming. And so we know that people are praying all over the state, all over the country.